Sadly, there's no staircase. It's gone. It would have come down there, I think. So this place, Boats Folly, just not far from Sheffield actually, just over into Derbyshire, was built in the mid-1920s by a Charles Boot. Principally just to keep people in work during the Depression, but it could also be said that he built it to look at his wife's grave, I think, is the myth. Out of the way, it's pretty cool. I didn't even know it existed until yesterday. Fantastico.